the Raquette River, a legendary waterway that snakes its way through the heart of the Adirondack Mountains remote wilderness. Our goal is to paddle 6 miles upriver, camp, and explore the untamed Raquette River Falls, a wild and rugged 1 mile stretch of Adirondack backcountry. The weather is calling for substantial overnight rains. That sounds perfect to me. And apparently, I'm not the only one who doesn't mind a little rain. After battling stiff headwinds and an even stiffer current, we reached the falls in 3.5 hours. It was time for a quick lunch and then off to explore the area by foot. It's November, and the days are short, so we have to move fast if we want to cover the rugged mile-long stretch between the upper and lower falls. Thank you. The sun was setting fast. It was time to set up our shelters, build a fire, and get something to eat.
My God, it's so f***ing good.
Just a quick recap of what we did today. We started right up here at Axton Landing, which is off of Corey's Road. And then we made the paddle down here, which is 6 miles. To Raquette Falls, and we're camped right here at this lean-to at the lower falls.
Out here, every little rustle sounds like a bear. And if there were any bear in the area, they surely smelled our dinner. But the coast was clear. Or was it? As the fire died down, so did our energy. It was time to hit the hammocks and call it a day. Tomorrow would be here before we knew it. after a good night's sleep and refueling with a hearty breakfast, we were ready to make our journey back to civilization. Finally, I got my rain. It will make for a peaceful paddle home. Tagging along.